Sheldon, they're forcing prisoners onto a plane. What's going on?
I don't know why the Black Hand has become so restless. It's not like them to draw attention like that.
For once, Sheldon, let's cut to the chase. What do you know?
What I can tell you is that if they start causing a high-profile ruckus like this, they make us look bad, too.
Throw the lamp, come on. Get up. Now. Move or die. Your choice.
Leave him alone!
That's it. I'm going in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses, hombre. We need to know where they're going, and we won't if they're dead.
Fine. So what's your genius plan?
Sneak on the damn plane, hombre, and they'll fly you to a lot more stuff to blow off and more bad guys to kill.
Always this sweet talker, aren't you, Sheldon? Okay. But after this, I'm adding espionage to my resume. Guess who?
Thanks for your help.
Violence might hear us.
Where are they taking us?
I heard one of the guards mention Lakrim.
Don't you worry, I'll take care of everything.
This is Lakrim, a control station. We have you on our radar now. Please identify.
UC-1259. Request the activation of the gravity repulsion field.
UC-1259, transmit clearance code for field passage.
Transmission in progress.
Code received. Landing approved.
So what now?
Get away from the door.
Bring the door secured. Thank you.
Okay, you guys. Just kick back and enjoy the show. Sheldon, I found the Black Hand's base. It's on an island called Lakrim.
Lakrim Island? Never heard of it.
The thing is, they have a whole little operation going on here. Sheldon, I found the Black Hand's base. It's on an island called Lakrim.
Lakrim Island? Never heard of it.
The thing is, they have a whole little operation going on here. I don't like this. Do me a favor. Try to find out what your little pals are planning.
All right. Can't promise anything, but I'll try to pull around.
On the neck.
Seems the Black Hand got themselves new toys. Something. Looks like it's meant to be used by mechs. Let's find out what this does. Now even keys have battery life issues. So, I can use this device to overload those energy shields. Oh, this is going to be good. I feel like a kid in a candy store. That mech, this one, is mine.
Biometric scanner detecting new user. Recalibrating settings. Loading mech initiation sequence.
Wait a minute, I recognize that voice. Someone got demoted.
To complete your mech user profile, please state your name.
Don't you remember me? I'm Rico Rodriguez.
Congratulations, Rico Rodriguez. You are now officially part of the mech workforce. The mech can be used to activate corresponding mech pressure pads.
Personnel. try out my new toy.
Searching for Jackal from X. Terminate immediately. Lacrima Island was the place to be. Guess who else has facilities here? Our old friends at the Eden Corporation.
The Eden Corporation? Well, that's impossible. They went bust decades ago.
And you and I found out why.
Well, Ferner corpse. Losing everything they got.
I hear you. I'll check the agency's archives again on that Eden Corporation and see if there's anything I missed on their operations.
Unfortunately, there are still some areas the mech cannot reach. These areas can only be accessed on foot. This concludes your induction program. Congratulations. You are now a qualified mech operator. You may now leave the mech. On behalf of everyone at the Eden Corporation, have a great day.
Good. Now I can stretch my legs for a bit.
Prisoners will need weapons to fight that battle. I need to find armories. Black Hand will use these weapons for the common good. So many prisoners. What are they planning? I need to free them all.
Taking damage.
Get some weapons and fight. Let's do some riot. What are the Black Hand planning?
I've overheard things. That's why they locked me in here. There's this big facility on top of that hill over there. The Hive, full of fancy tech. Weapons, too. There are more prisoners on the island. If we can free them all, I can help you start an uprising and take over the island. You in?
You mean cause chaos and blow things up? I happen to be an expert in the field.